As you can see, the ones that have been boiling for a while are changing texture and color. This one hasn't been boiling very long. Look how bright it is. These, crabapple juice to make crabapple jelly. Whew. Loving it. 4 pots boiling. Wow.